to the best of my ability. The only goal I had while being incarcerated was getting my high school diploma. Even though in my mind, I knew and continued knowing that my time in Los Padrinos is limited, I still kept reaching for that goal. I did a lot for the courts to let me finish my credits before they sent me to county. It was hard, hard for me to stay focused with this 38-year sentence that I am facing in adult court. However, not even that was an obstacle, and it didn't change my desire to get my diploma. And look at me now. I am standing tall with my head held high, with my cap and gown on, and my hopes up. It didn't matter to me that the time I am facing is served in the penitentiary. If I was able to keep focused and graduate, then I believe that every single one of you can graduate